scale, big one. You can use the smaller too. Or blue. Or some rubber band. Or like blue, or purple, or orange. That is the measured line, and this pencil line tell that is free space and the pencil tells equal lines. So the diagram is the first diagram that you see from the upper side this way. So we need this much side. This square is total 6.5 to 6.5 square, and the inside square is the 4.5 by 4.5. The both difference in the both is only 1 centimeter. So we will go to the next. Now we have seen from here. Now here we have made that long 30 centimeter. It is full. Now I do here. See, it is that long. Only size is bigger. So we have to make this way. Means in the first. Make some three sticks or four inside that. So we have to make a handle also to handle it, and from here a paper ball we have to make to throw it up. So this way it will be. So how we will make it? We have done the cutting. So see, our diagram is here full. So now we have to stick it on this cardboard. So we have to cut that much part. First we have to stick it. So we will stick now. So we will need the baby call or gum, anything. So we will stick it now. Now we are sticking it. Now we will stick in this corner. It should be stick neatly and nicely. to stick it for 1 hour, a pen, and you can use a bottle's cap also, but we are using a Fevicol Plus cap. So we have to stick it. Now we need some solid to stick. Now we have to wait for it. So we are going to take again a bit. So we will start in this.
Sewing like the season, it's the winter. Baby, please give me no reason. It's the winter.
So, please like the video, subscribe to the channel, and please share and click the bell. So, we will talk next week.
Baby, please give me.